All right, fellas, tell me what it was like to build Norman Blake's signature guitar.
Well,
it was awesome.